Hey, this is Brett, the Ford guy. Today I'm going to show you how to get your door code off of your 2007, 2008, 2009, and 2010 Lincoln MKX if you do not have it. Just got this one in, don't know the door code, and I'm going to find out as quick as I can here, and I'll show you just how to do it. You can do this at home, and the door code is going to be for this pad right here to get into the vehicle. And the only thing you need is a flashlight. So the door code is going to be located underneath here. You got this little fuse panel right here. You're just going to put that fuse panel like so, kind of pull it up like that. And if you move that switch, you can see the door code is right there. And if you go a little bit farther, you can see the whole code. It's a 5-digit code. And it really is that easy. This fuse panel goes right back in like so. And then it locks in with this little switch right there. So really, it is that easy. And you can check out my channel for all the door code locations of different vehicles. In the upper right hand part of the screen is a link to that playlist. And thanks for checking out the video. Remember to like, subscribe, and share on this video, and check us out for even more door code locations. Once again, this is good for your 2007, 2008, 2009, and 2010 Lincoln MKX vehicles with the door code on it. Thanks for checking out the video.